We've had some problems, you understand.
Weren't you arrested?
Oh, John, you really shouldn't have.
I'm sorry.
Nope. John. Strength, like my friend Laurence Olivier would tell me. Indeed. It's true, in the human suburb of Charlotte, North Carolina. Thank you, Beefcake, for being here for me right now. Thank you very much. We have, or I used to have anyway, an object growing between my thighs that we call the cuttlefish of Cthulhu. Now, this aforementioned object was attached to my body, you know, and the police, they came to the show, and they told me that, you know, I was trying to simulate a human penis. What an insult!
I mean, why would they need to, That's ridiculous.
So anyway, they
arrested you, not...
Well, they didn't arrest me so much as bribe me, take me back to the station house. You know, they said they wanted to do a bunch of confiscated crack with me. And hey, I love to party, you know, so... Oh. Went back to the station house. The next thing I knew, I was totally unconscious, and they had amputated the cuttlefish with a laser saw and buried it in a nuclear waste sludge pile.
Where was this fish located when you first sighted it?
Directly between the legs of GWAR's lead singer, Odorous Urungan.
Ah, thank you, Corporal. Your Honor, in order to prove the state's case, please observe Exhibit A. This is a fish. This is a pornographic magazine. When shown to a normal fish, there is no reaction. However, when shown to the cuttlefish, observe. Obviously, it is in a state of erection. Since fish do not achieve erection when shown pornographic material, we might conclude that this is not an aquatic creature at all. But given the evidence that this is not a fish, then its so-called title as Cuttlefish of Cthulhu is a heinous lie! I must ask the court to come to the conclusion that this is not a fish, but a particularly putrid, pathetically pompous, pathological parody of a perverted demon!
Now what this case is about, it's about censorship, pure and simple. I mean, Sergeant Pritchett of the Athens Clark County Police saw these guys and he didn't like them. So he became society's art critic, he became society's censor, he became the judge of what's best for you and me, and he said that this wasn't
Fuck
what
him.
We could see.
We're good for you!
Sergeant Pritchett is a moron!
Now across this country every day, rock bands are getting their shows shut down, police are ripping patents off walls, and they're saying
hey,
that you
donuts.
Can't see things. And sometimes even donuts, too.
Well, don't exaggerate.
Now today, the city of Athens has paid GWAR and three of its fans $17,500. Woo! The next time a police officer thinks about shutting down a show, he's going to think about that.
I think about it.
Now, GWAR is generously donating $10,000 to the ACLU.
Yes.
And $2,500 to the Missing Children's Foundation.
Oh, yeah, we want to go
right
into
here.
That at all.
That's actually the more amazing thing to me is that it didn't mean more opposition.
Well, I think because the philosophy was that, oh, you know, just ignore them. Someday, you know, they'll lose interest, go away. But wrong, you know, 27 years, 28 years, still going.
Howdy folks, Sleazy P. Martini here. You know, a lot of people like to talk bad about moi. But so what? As long as I make a hefty contribution to this or that bogus charity, why, I'm as good as your government. Shit! I am your government! So come on!
You know, Sleazy, these children are giving me like this monumental erection, you know, all that blood is flowing, you know, like through my uncircumcised penis. I'm wondering, you know, are these children really going to be animated, you know, enough later on for my shoot, you know, even? You know?
Don't worry, Fritz. Once I add my special sugar-free substitute, these kids are going to be climbing the wall.
Super! Really super, Sleazy.
Okay, guys.
54.
You know, children, you know, this is really a special moment for us. We've got to pretend this is the best thing we've ever had in our mouths. Better than even, you know, perhaps sucking off the family dog even, you know. It's really super what we have here. So I think, you know, Leonard, you know, maybe, you know, big smiles, children, you know. Wipe that, you know, thing off your face. And we go here. Leonard, should we prepare to roll? Should we? Yes, we should prepare. Okay, now, kids. We're rolling now.
Suckle, my bloated love knuckle, just like Fatty Arbuckle.
I'm gay and I'm proud.
That's right, faggot, and a corpse full of maggots. I wanna blow, come out, faggot.
God damn it, I'm horny! An object I defiled. Yes, I know.